Heyo, what's up guys? Best Games here, and we're back with more. Alright, so we're going to take on Blaine here. Which hopefully my Pokemon are of the good enough level. And we can get our 7th badge. Ha! Gotta have burn heal. No, I have full heals, my dude. They're way better. Manager Webster. He's got a Crawdon. Make it rain! A button to win. Which is actually the B button on this controller. I don't know what it said. Oh, I'm not worried. Like, I probably should have read that, but if that's what it chooses to send out against me, then I guess I shouldn't have anything to worry about, I guess. Yay, level 45. Trying to learn recover, that's why I didn't teach you recover, because I knew you were gonna learn. 1, 2, and poof, it's gone! We got recover! A Lugia. That's a Lugia. Know how we deal with Lugia? Floofer just does Thunder Punch. Thunder Punch! That didn't kill. Shell Bell, Moltres. You sent out a Natu against me? And you had these two in the back? Level 47, goddamn. I mean, I guess it makes sense for you to have a fire legendary as an ace. Good thing Soldew is broken! TM38. Iced tea today. Confusion is the ultimate technique. Okay. Alright, I gotta do the Seven Islands. Yeah, I kinda have to, don't I? I forgot about the Seve Islands. Alright. Well, let's do this. Here we are, it's one island. Let's go see Celio. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'ma deliver a meteorite to Two Island. Can I, like, not use the PC system here? Huh, yeah, because it doesn't work here. That's funny. One island. Kindle Road. Well, you know what? While we're here, we might as well catch some Pokemon, right? Put Floofers up front. It's a Politoed. Ooh, level 7. Thunder Wave. Wow. Just put a timer on us. Dick. And it has speed boost. That's kind of sick. Okay. Ultra Ball go. One. Netball. Caught him. I'ma name you Sage. If the PC services don't work, how come I can send it to the PC box? Cool, weak Pokemon for me to get levels off of. Sick. Blissey, hell yeah. Hit that, psychic. That did nothing. Pokeflute, where are you? Thunder Punch! Makuhita. Get him. Easy knees. Bye bye. Oh no, you caught my attack. Oh no. Dragon Breath. Minum. foresee your attack all you want, or you'll be dead before it hits. Double surf. Busted. Was I supposed to get Rock Smash at some point in this game? Because I never did. Unless it's a TM that got randomized. Could be. The fuck does Kecleon keep living this shit? Kecleon's got some good-ass special defense, that's what that means. Because everything else fucking dies. But for some reason, Kecleon's the one thing that's like, nah, I'm not dying. Like, dude, what? Oh, Aqualava in the rain, that sucks. About this whole thing. Oh. Nice. Thanks. Well, I just asked about Rock Smash, and now I have it, so... cool. Thanks, game. Oh, this is completely optional, by the way, but... I don't know, I'm here, so I might as well. Think of it as like a filler anime episode. It's a Dunsparce. It goes boom. Politoed at level 8. Jump love goes die. Voltorb goes die. Even raising your special defense didn't mean shit, boy. Why do you have to have six Pokemon, dude? Bye-bye. I get five Pokemon, whatever. Mount Ember. Hey, another place to catch Pokemon. Hell yeah, you can teach me Earthquake, my dude! Only you can learn it? That sucks. But I'm never coming back here again, so I guess you're learning it. I'm not coming back here, so... that actually fit with the dialogue too, which is weird. Rocket. Huh. I'm like 99% sure this shit is not required. I'm just doing it because I can. It's a graveler in the rain where I go surf. Oh, my champ. That would normally be scary, but I have psychic. Okay, let's get an encounter here. Since we're here. Bum 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 bum. A jump wolf. Boring. Already slower than you as it was. Can you wake up? Wake up, damn it! I'm gonna say this shouldn't kill him. That was a crit. Perfect. I'm on Ultra Ball, not Master Ball. Good. I had to take a second and be like, whoa, 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 don't hit the Master Ball by accident. Because that would be bad. Jump love. Floofers take the lead here. Could use more XP. Didn't kill? That's garbage trash. Don't I have an awakening here? Yeah, let me get rid of these. Spin a rack. Bye-bye. About to say, I don't even know what it said, but I'm just going with it. Okay. Okay, I'll take a crit. That's more than welcome. Spell tag. That's the inside. I'm not trying to go in there just yet. Anomal berry. Tangela. Bye bye. You're not coming out that way. Is there a purpose to this area? Not really, no. Geodude! Okay, so I guess this is the way to go. This is still considered Mount Ember, so this is a different, same route. Even though it's got different Pokemon. Lombre, why you gotta use Fake Out, my dude? It's not chill. Milotic. Don't mind me, I'm actually just kind of enjoying my leisurely stroll. A blueberry. And a raspberry. Do this. It has to be. There's no other. Oh, Moltres is here. I actually forgot Moltres was here. But you know what? This works. Shit. What do I do? What do I do? Let's make sure that I'm healed. I legitimately forgot Moltres was here. I was just kind of doing this just to explore. I mean, Floofers is in the lead. Alright, let's do it. What up, bird? If it's something really cool, I just throw the Master Ball. Oh, Rayquaza is pretty cool. Should I try and catch it without it?
Rayquaza moveset Gen 3.
So this thing's gonna have Rest, Fly, Crunch, and Dragon Dance. Also, it learns absolute garbage. Do I try and catch it without using the Master Ball so I can get another legendary? Or am I tempting fate there? I might be. It's in red. Sick. He flew high. This is gonna do. Not much. He He's in red and he's paralyzed. Let's see what this does. Yeah, okay. I expected as much. That's not good for his defense. Should be able to live this. Alright. I had to make the choice. Do I want Rayquaza? Yes. I tried. Rayquaza. I almost bit the big one there. Can I fly out of here? No. Now can I fly out of here? I'm so glad I knew what I was doing. all right. I guess we'll end this episode off with catching another Pokemon. Because we can catch one here on one island. Oh, Treasure Beach, what the hell? That's another... One island, let's go. Encounter. Where's my encounter? Dunsparce. Boring. Can't accidentally throw what I don't have anymore. Woohoo! Stay in the ball, buddy. I called you Buddy, so my name's Buddy. The hell is Treasure Beach? Why have I never thought of it coming this way before? This episode's gonna go a little longer, because I wanted to. Nidoking. Why am I switching? Psychic. Charizard. Oh, easy. Hi, Charizard. didn't actually catch a Pokemon here. No, I haven't. Wait. No, I got the Dunsparce. Never mind. No, the Dunsparce was on a fishing rod. This is the encounter. What does that do? See, that stuff washes up on the beach. How come I haven't run into anything? Anyway, next time we will go on to Two Island. So with that is the end of the episode. Peace out, guys. Remember, the world ends with you. Don't fuck it up.